Hello and welcome to Blue Brick Furry Free. Today I'll be reviewing the LEGO Creator Expert Roman Colosseum. So, this has 9,036 pieces. It resells for $550 and it's geared for ages 18 and up. And when the set came out, it was the biggest set. I really like this. It's definitely repetitive, especially this front part. The back ones, like these with the seating, it's not as repetitive and it's more fun to build than the small ones here. And then in the front half, so the back doesn't have it, but it has like trees and cars and stuff, just to show how massive the Roman Colosseum is compared to a tree or a car. And then you just have that. And then you build, like, the base, and on each side, it has special things. It's hard to see, but right here, special things to lift it up, so it's a lot easier to lift it up. And you make the base very, very sturdy. Also, the set, it can be looked at from every angle, and it still looks as good as the front, even though this is the intended way to look at it. Like, the back of it, still looks amazing with the candle pieces here and then roller skate pieces right there. It looks really good like this, and just how the designers made it, just that circle, and then the arches on top, and then you have hinges up here just to connect it all on the top, and you use ball joints to do the connecting all the way around. And then the architecture is amazing. Now there is a few like gray pieces here. I wish they had used the tan, like they used some over on the big ones back here. But in the front ones, you see the gray. It would have looked better, I think, if it was tan for the jumper studs to put these on. I just think that would have looked better, but it still looks good. And then you have the main like fighting place inside here. And you actually attach that again with the candles at the bottom. And you can see some of the LEGO art plates down here in like an olive green color, which just makes the base even more sturdy. And you also mostly have tan in here, but there is some more of this color. But it's mostly tan, but it makes it look like pretty much a replica to the real one if you were to go today and see it. And it looks super good. And some of the back don't have like that section, like right here, most of them actually. And you have the really cool pieces. I'm not sure what they're called, but I know they're not exactly new, but they're really cool to have in here, and you get a ton of them. It's the pieces you use right here, which are really cool. And you sadly can see some of the ball joints up here and the top, like the gray. It would have been cool if, because they're not really making any new coloring or something for the set, because a lot of it's just tan, which is already here. I wish that they maybe made the ball joints tan just to blend in better with the set, but that's not really that much of a complaint. There's not that much to really show other than that. I mean, here's another look at the angle. With like this slant right here to end the right side off, then the clips up here. Oh, also, I did forget to mention that the trees, not so much the cars, But the trees, a ton, just pop off. Like, if I just touch this one slightly, it will just come right off. These maybe be a little harder to put off, but, like, they're just super easy to have falling off everywhere. But, I mean, there's not that much you could do for a tree that would look like this or something. But they're definitely just really easy to pop off on accident. But the cars are more in place just because they're smaller. So it's not as hard to get your finger like that than to do that. Now, I definitely think this set is worth $550. I mean, the price per piece is really good, and it's an amazing display piece, and the build's still really fun, even though it's repetitive. Unlike some other, like, really, really repetitive sets, it's really fun to build still. There is one problem also. When you're building it, when you're putting each of the sections in, because you put, like, a few at a time, they can get loose or something. And if you want to, like, if you're moving it in the middle of building, but you haven't got a section in, and you're just putting it on but not connecting to it, it makes it pretty loose for the way that they do it. But once it's all together, it's very, very stable, the whole build and the base. I really like this set, and it's definitely amazing. There's nowhere to play in this, of course. It's completely meant for display. And I hope you enjoy this video and subscribe so you don't miss any more videos like this. And bye!